thing for 20 years, and I tried to do my best to do everything I can, and I tried to learn everything I could. When I went to work down there, I thought, there's no way that I'll ever run for county commissioner. Here I am, 20 years later. But I grew up right here in Hebron, graduated from Hebron. My mom and dad had a grocery store right down the road. I grew up working the grocery store, and me and my wife got married in 1990, had two kids, two grandkids. Going to the fire department for about 20 years, retired. I went to work in 1998 for the county, just never dreamed of even going to work for the county, but I did. And I've learned everything from driving trucks, driving equipment. 8 years ago, my boss put me to work in the office. I said, I don't know if this is going to work or not, but I learned it. I learned how to appropriate money. I learned how to buy equipment. I learned how to do everything it takes to try to make the county run. I'm not telling you I'm perfect, but I'm telling you I'll do everything I can to make myself perfect. And I would appreciate your vote. Thank you.
I'm going to flip the coin and see who gets to speak first. Good evening, everyone, and thank you for attending today. I want to thank Craig and all the others with the media group and Mr. Duo here on the timer to be involved in putting this on. It does take a lot of effort to do that. The other people that I want to say hi to, besides those that are here, and welcome them, are those that are on Facebook Live. I'm not sure if the signal will get out tonight. I thought it'll be tomorrow. But I believe that the first one or two we had, over 2,000 to 3,000 people were able to sit, which I think is a good thing for as many people to sit as possible. I want to start out by saying that I heard what Kurt said just a moment ago. There's some things you think you wouldn't do that you end up doing because you feel like there's a need to do that. There are specific reasons I'm running. The very main reason is because of the way I think about this county, this area, and the state related to jobs. We have been in a position for decades where we've worked for as many jobs as we possibly can. We've had a lot of ups and downs with jobs. Losing jobs is not only the salary, but it's also the benefits, the insurance for some of those that have it, which relates over to our hospital that makes it so difficult to put so many people on Medicaid. But one of the best lessons I got was back in 1990, our unemployment was 14.9%. That is outrageous. We're better off today, probably 5.5%, which sounds good. But when we're trading the states, 3.5%, Arkansas, about the same, it's a little bit tougher. So jobs have everything to do with life involved in this. It has to do with the people that each of us know that are making a living, that are wanting to be able to spend their life in rural Oklahoma and provide for their families and their children. And I think that some of our best days are ahead. And a lot of it has to do with work we've done over the years, especially with the coalition we've developed working with Western Arkansas and Eastern Oklahoma. If you look at Chaffee Cross, if you look